coming to the big show every year that I've been in college. When I came here my freshman year, I remember that Next Gen finalists were up on the stage, and I looked to our faculty advisor and asked, what do I have to do to be them?
I remember a former student of ours and seeing them at the gala and at the big show, and I'm like, oh my God, I would love to be a part of that.
I just thought to myself, I want to go to the gala. I want to be an NRF Foundation finalist.
When I found out I was a Next Generation finalist, I was in utter and complete joy.
I didn't actually believe it at first. I never would have thought that I would have actually been chosen.
To say I'm excited is such an understatement.
Having the support and the resources that the NRF Foundation provides has made such a difference.
I actually got my first internship through the NRF Big Show.
I don't know of many organizations that are really investing in the future so much.
The NRF Foundation has opened so many doors for me.
It makes me just want to go further, and I feel even more open-minded about opportunities that I didn't know would be there for me.
My dream retail career is to help a company further its sustainability through innovation and emerging technology.
Making shopping more interesting, more fun, more experiential, that's what excites me most about retail now.
Having my own clothing brand, but catering it to younger women, creating a range of sizes that can fit everyone.
I really see myself working with a heritage brand to take that legacy and continue to modernize. It makes me feel so much more confident knowing that I have the support of such a recognized organization behind me.